Hello, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube. Welcome to another product review with me, John. Sorry if the sound might not be the best in this one. I do have an air conditioning unit behind me that's keeping this room bearably cool. Anyway, on with the review. Today's review is coming from a product that was actually created by a YouTuber. The people at Epic Mealtime created a company called Super Snack Time to sell products. Apparently there was some issue with the naming Epic Mealtime for selling products. Different copyrights for different areas of business. Anyway, they came up with the name Super Snack Time to sell their very first line of products, pizza in a bag, and they have three flavors currently. There's a pepperoni pizza style, they have supreme pizza style, and they have buffalo pizza style. And my co-host here will be eating milk and his little cereal puffs that he likes. And hopefully, being a good boy. Perfect. Anyway, the first thing I have to say about these, the one thing I think they can improve on is being able to be opened easier and having like a zip tie here. So I am going to have to use scissors to open this up. Oh wait, there is a little pull thing here. So actually the pull thing still opened it up above the seal, so I'm going to cut along where I originally cut anyway. First out, the pepperoni style first, the pepperoni pizza style. Instantly you're hit with like this very tomato-y kind of smell. Really? It does smell like tomatoes. Anyway, this is what it looks like. It's like a folded over, relatively large pepperoni. And if you like were to open it up and look at it, you can see like there's a lot of like dried like pizza sauce and other seasonings in there. The ingredients are basically pepperoni, and it has its own ingredient list, tomato sauce, spices, brown sugar, honey, parmesan cheese, cheese culture, and other kind of preservatives, and red pepper flakes, parsley, other seasonings. Anyway, let's go ahead and try the pepperoni style pizza. You get a really nice sweet tomato flavor to that. And like, they call it pizza in a bag, and the flavor, what you get is amazingly pizza flavor. Like I've had pizza flavored chips and combos and other pizza flavored things. These pizza in a bag pepperoni jerkies are the closest like pizza flavored snack to tasting like actual pizza you can get. The pepperoni one, very good. Now I know for a fact that these are available in Walmarts, but they also, you can buy them straight from their website. And if you do buy from their website, sometimes they'll give you like some swag. I got this bag that came with this. And I just bought a 3-pack where I got one of each flavor. And then they gave me some stickers too. Let me find those. Food is always epic. So they have the Epic Snack Time stickers, the pizza in a bag bag. And I didn't know they were coming with, but a light of treat. But anyway, the pepperoni pizza one was really good. Let's go on and try the supreme pizza style. Let's see if I just tear along it. See, I tried tearing along the edge thing, still didn't open. So I'm going to have to use my scissors to cut it open. See if I smell any different here. This one I'm smelling not only like the sweet tomato that one had, but also like an oniony and like a peppery smell as well. Let me get one decent sized one out here. Yeah, I agree. This is what this one looks like. The appearance is not all too different. Still looks like it's a big pepperoni coated with a dry tomato paste. The ingredients, this one looks a little bit longer. I'm not gonna go through the whole thing. It does look like a lot of the same stuff. Oh, there's beef jerky in this one too. Maybe to give like that sausagey flavor that you get also from the spring. Lemon juice, garlic, Worcester sauce. Yeah. This one has a little bit more ingredients. All the ingredients look like real food. There's like a couple like preservative type ingredients in here, but for the most part, all the ingredients are like garlic, mushroom, sea salt, onion, basil. A lot of like natural sounding food. Let's give the supreme pizza style a taste. Very similar flavor to the pepperoni, but also a distinct difference. You get more of that sausage and onion and mushroom and bell pepper. Almost like you can pick each thing out. You just do a really good job of seasoning these things. Love the pepperoni pizza style. Really love the supreme pizza style. Do you want it, or do you just want to play with it? Just playing? Okay. Lastly, the buffalo pizza style, which is, I think, out of the three, the most different. I just like cayenne, hot sauce. Yeah. Let's see if this one will open. Oh, this one actually did open from the strip without me having to cut it open. Oh, this one definitely smells. You smell like the spicy buffalo in that one for sure. This one, I don't know if it came unfolded. It does look like it was a crease, so it probably was folded at some point. This one does have like a little bit of orange in it that I think the other ones... Yeah, a little bit more orange than the other ones. It definitely smells like hot sauce. Let's give it a taste. Nice buffalo hot sauce flavor to it. Not very spicy. Probably like a 1.5 to 2 out of 5 on a spice scale. I enjoy it as a third option. Yeah. I enjoy it as a third option, but it's probably my least favorite out of the three. It's still very good. And I would definitely buy these and eat these again. But I think my favorite out of the three is the supreme pizza style. I have no doubt that this snack is really great. The product line in general is a straight 10 out of 10. It does everything it says it's doing. It's definitely pizza in a bag. And each flavor described is accurate. And overall, just a great thing. Relatively inexpensive. You get a decent amount per bag. Enough to share with a couple people. It's 2 ounces. Yeah. There was 2 carbs in each one, probably from like the sugar and the tomato sauce and stuff, but you're not eating these for any type of diet situation per se, but I would definitely recommend you go try these. Go look online or find them at a Walmart. Other than that, hope you enjoyed the video, the review. Dude suggests everyone go out and try to find these and try them on your own. Until next time, guys. Bye-bye. Hello, Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, all the fans out there, welcome to another food review with me, John. Today I'm going to be Buffalo pizza style. And that was a cat butt. Anyway, let's go ahead and start with the pepperoni pizza style. I think we just peel this up. Actually,